Chris Rock was right. This job is easy. Noah's by billions of dollars. Noah's virtual Kaiba land is a weak approximation of the real thing. I mean, where are the disappointed cries of small children? Where are the humiliating mascot outfits? And why the hell am I able to get onto any given ride in less than 3 hours?
Thomas was very cross because he'd been turned into a dragon, and all the other trains didn't want to talk to him. What a load of wankers, said Thomas.
A blue-eyes white dragon train. I have the weirdest boner right now.
Thomas was very happy to drop off Seto Kaiba in the middle of a pool of boiling hot lava, where he was about to play a children's card game with his evil stepbrother Noah. What a lovely thing to do, said Thomas.
Noah, I'm surprised. I had no idea they let out kindergarten this early. Did you have fun playing with the Flintstones phone?
Fun. Did you enjoy your little tour through Kaiba Land?
I did, actually. I forgot how entertaining the It's a Small World compared to my ego ride was.
I'm glad, because that was the last shred of happiness you're going to feel before I defeat you and take control of your body.
Am I supposed to feel intimidated right now? Because I kinda don't.
Why not?
Well, for starters, you're, what, 10 years old?
No, I'm 10 and a half.
Yeah, see, I don't usually get bossed around by infants. Seriously, it's like I'm being threatened by Mokuba. Now allow me to put this into terms a child like you will understand. It's time to yabba dabba duel.
Check it out, gang. Noah's dueling Kaiba.
How the hell did you guys get here?
Well, it all started when I picked up my monkey and then I started to spank it in front of everybody.
On second thought, I don't think I want to hear the story.
Kaiba, listen to me. I know how you can defeat him. You know how you usually suck at this game? Try doing the opposite of that.
Yuki, so help me God.
Or better yet, why don't you just let me duel him? I'll even do it with a handicap. I'll use your lame ass deck.
The day I let you touch my deck is the day I admit that I love my brother. This is between me and the munchkin.
Hurry up, Seto. All that posturing will only get you so far.
Yeah. By the way, how exactly do I become a member of the Lollipop Guild?
I'm going to enjoy taking control of your body, Seto. I think the first thing I'll do is make a big donation to the local children's hospital, and I'll give all the Kaiba Corp employees a raise.
You will do no such thing.
Oh, I think I will. And then I might even make Mokuba the vice president.
Bastard, why are you so cruel?
You have no idea what it's like to wake up one day and realize you're not even real. Just an artificial intelligence floating around inside a machine. The loneliness, the isolation,
the wet pants.
The wet pants. Shut up!
You peed yourself. No, sorry, tell your story. I'll be quiet.
My life used to be perfectly normal. I had everything an ordinary kid would have. Violins, horses, maids.
How the hell is that ordinary? Yeah, maybe if you're Richie Rich. Look, you guys don't have those.
But then, in one moment, I lost everything.
That reminds me of a joke.
My tragic death reminds you of a joke.
Why did the obnoxious green-haired punk cross the road? Why did he show his friends that he had guts? And man, did he have guts.
That's not funny.
I guess you had to be there.
I was.
And that's why it's so funny.
My father constructed an entire virtual world to be my playground, built to suit my every whim. But eventually I grew weary of my digital prison, and now I seek to return to the real world.
Oh, hey, I have another joke.
Another one?
Why did the paramedic cross the road?
I don't.
Because there was a dead kid lying in the middle.
I'm going to destroy you now. Brace yourself, Seto, because things are about to get real wet.
Why are you gonna pee yourself again?
Meet my deckmaster, Shinato's Ark! Get it, Seto? My name is Noah, and my deckmaster is an Ark.
A Bible reference? That seems a little inappropriate for a kid's show.
I don't know, Kaiba. It doesn't seem nearly as bad as your costume from last year's Halloween party.
Can you guess who I am?
I'm
Jesus.
You'll never beat me, Seto. And do you know why you'll never beat me?
Because if I beat you up, you'll go crying to mommy.
No, because...
mommy! The big mean CEO jerk beat me in a card game! He's just so rich and successful and perfect, and it just makes me so mad.
Poor Seto. He has no idea what's about to happen.
Oh my god, what's wrong with his face? Guys, have you seen this? What the hell's wrong with his face? I failed to see the problem. What the hell's wrong with everybody's face?
You can't defeat me because I possess the person you care about more than anyone else in the world.
Unless you somehow kidnapped me without my knowledge, I think that's impossible.
Behold, Seto, your little frog obeys my every command.
Come at me, bro.
Mokuba, snap out of it.
That won't work, I'm afraid. I brainwashed him to believe anything I say. Watch. Mokuba, which is your favorite Yu-Gi-Oh spinoff?
Yu-Gi-Oh GX.
No.
Closely followed by Zexal. That is messed up.
You monster. He's just a child. He doesn't know what he's saying.
How does it feel, Seto? Knowing you're about to lose your company and the only person who ever really loved you.
Mokuba, you have to listen to me. Remember all the good times we had, Pegasus. I'm gonna make you pay for stealing my cards.
And for kidnapping me, right, Seto?
Shut up, Mokuba. Mommy and Daddy are talking.
Hey, big brother, can I watch SpongeBob?
Shut up, Mokuba. What do you think, Mokuba?
I'm not Mokuba.
Shut up, Mokuba.
I'm here to make a very special announcement. My big brother, Seto.
Shut up, Mokuba.
I don't really remember any.
No, Mokuba, you have to understand. Whenever I tell you to shut up, what I was trying to say is that I threw open my mouth a little. What I'm trying to say is, I love you.
Seto, you really mean that?
Yes, Mokuba.
Hey, you, did Kaiba's fingers look like the cross behind his back?
Huh, now that you mention it.
Hey, Kaiba, how come your fingers are crossed behind your back?
Don't listen to that guy, Mokuba.
Why, what's he saying?
He said, blah, 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 I'm a crappy duelist.
Blah, 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 I am not.
Hey, Wheeler, does it look like my fingers are crossed now?
No, actually, it just looks like you're flipping me off.
Hey, Seto, I love you too.
No, Mokuba, what about all the donuts I promised you?
My brother is worth all the donuts in the world.
But he doesn't love you the way I do.
I'm kind of okay with that, actually. There's only so much weird touching I can take. I'm gonna need a lot of counseling. I'm coming, bro.
Kaiba chose his own brother over the duel.
And that's why you'll never be king of games. Kind of a big thing to say, you.
Yeah, but I'm still
a
king, bitch. So what if I love Mokuba? I can still win this duel. Reveal my deckmaster's true form.
Mega Shiba.
Oh my god, he turned them both into statues.
And Kaiba's statue is smiling. It's the puppy apocalypse.
Should have gone with the donuts.
Now, nothing can stop me from entering the real world.
If you ask me, it sounds like someone needs a spanking. But I don't mean the good kind of spanking. I mean the bad kind. Which could be good if you like that sort of thing. But it's going to be bad. In a good way.
Have we met?
The name's Yanni, and I'm the guy who's gonna be doing the spanking.
Oh, not cool. He totally stole my move.
In case you hadn't noticed, I've just won the duel. Kaiba's body is fine. I'm free.
You call that a body? On a scale of 1 to me, he rates a measly 6.5, and that's being generous.
And what? You think you're a better candidate?
Oh, are you kidding? No, look at this body. I'm sexy and I know it. I work out. Plus, I'm the king of games. Would you rather be Kaiba and live the rest of your life knowing you're only second best, or stand tall at the top of a mountain? My body, Noah. Take it or leave it.
I have the weirdest boner right now.
Interesting. Very well. I shall allow you to continue to duel from where Kaiba left off.
Sounds good to me. I'll even use Kaiba's lame ass deck. Let's see what card he has. Oh, no, you're kidding me. He uses this? I thought that card was banned years ago.
No.
Kaiba has water bomb? Oh my god, I'm so blogging about this when we get home. Hey, Joey, water bomb. Am I right?
Why no?
Now, let's make this duel quick, because I have an urgent hair shopping appointment I have to get to.
You're wasting your time. You can't defeat someone with my powers. I have a brain the size of a planet in this world. I am a god.
Prove it. What? I don't believe you. Prove you're a god. Do something impressive. Make me like Kaiba.
I can't do that.
Some god you turned out to be.
I am a god.
I had no idea that god still went to bed.
Oh, you would have turned my anger. Now what? Because I turned your breath to stone. First duel.
only fainting voices have such power. It's inconceivable. Oh, I can't take it. Losing consciousness, smugness, fading. It's over. I can't go on.
Don't lose hope, Pharaoh. What? Yugi, if you can't believe in yourself, then believe in the Yugi who believes in the heart of the cards.
Where are we? My soul room? Ah, ghosts! Begone, foul beings!
Pharaoh, it's us, your friends!
Begone, foul beings! Wait, what are you doing here, Kaiba? Are you also one of my friends?
Sorry for the purposes of this hallucination.
Are you going to tell me how to win this duel?
No, I'm here to warn you that if you so much as think of using my blue eyes in this duel, I will never forgive you.
Very well, Kaiba. I promise not to use your blue eyes cards.
Good.
Unless it's absolutely necessary.
No, not even if it's necessary.
Okay, jeez. Why don't you just marry the blue eyes if you love it so much?
Believe me, I've looked into it.
Yugi, take my card.
And my card.
Lift is here for the food. Take my card, Yugi.
And my card. And my axe. How dare you treat my friends so shamefully?
Why do you keep fighting? There's nothing in your deck that can stand up to my...
Oh, there's something in my deck, all right.
What is it?
Oh, you'll find out. I'm about to summon it.
Tell me.
The card I have is Karibo.
Oh, come on. A pitiful card.
No.
Note to self. Whenever I get my shot, I enter the real world.
And now, with Kaiba's blessing, I summon his most powerful lame-ass monster. Attack Blue Eyes onto the crown.
Outside the pyramid on this one.
Very well. Have you tried collecting 10 starches?
That isn't gonna fix anything either.
Do you think I look weird when I sit like this, Yugi?
What?
Like this. Do you think I look weird like this? I mean, I like sitting with my legs crossed, but I can't help thinking that I look a little too feminine. Is it weird to cross your legs when you're a guy?
That's not really the issue here.
Can I help it if I have such long, womanly legs? It's the cross I have to bear, Yugi. You wouldn't know being so short and all.
Okay, I think I'm just gonna leave the puzzle though, okay?
Oh, these long, beautiful legs of mine. Oh.
Okay, I'm back.
What did the barrel say?
Oh, he said to leave the party cards. You know, the usual.
Look out, you! We'll be attacked by digital monsters!
Oh, no!
Gozaburo! Seto, where do you get off taking down my door like that?
Actually, I didn't kick it. I just looked at it and it opened for me. I'm Seto Kaiba. I can do that sort of thing.
You and I have some unfinished business, Seto. I brought you into this world, and now I'm going to take you out of it.
You do remember adopting me, right? Noah is your biological child.
You're already playing mind games, eh, Seto? You always were a chip off the old block.
You're a buffoon.
I didn't make up words, do you know?
All I have to do now is fly away and leave all this behind me. No more virtual world. No more Seto. No more father. The world is mine for the taking. I have absolutely no regrets about this.
What have I done? I've made a terrible mistake! I only hope we're still trying to fix it!
Kill your family! Kill your family! Kill
no, but I don't want to kill my family anymore! This can't be happening! Attention, everyone! This facility is about to be destroyed! You have to leave immediately!
It's Noah, that little creep!
I'm trying to save your life!
Sack bastard! I don't know, Jax, he won't sink too!
I've been helping you!
You guys get out of here! I'm gonna go rescue Kaiba! Why? Because at the end of the day, no matter what he says, Kaiba's our friend, and we should be just doing it so we love you, ain't ya? Free limo rides for a month, sucker!
Behold, Seto, the instrument of your destruction!
Ah, Exodia! It's not possible! Nobody's ever been able to summon him! Except for that one time!
Actually, this is Exodia Necros!
Oh, okay. Exodia Necros! It's not possible! Nobody's ever been able to summon him!
That's right, Seto! With this beast, I can defeat you, take your body, and win back my company!
Shut up, you old fossil! I may be in your world, but this is my game! You probably don't even know the rules!
Screw the rules, Seto! I have your money!
Stealing my body is one thing, but my catchphrase is too!
I'll be stealing a lot more than that when Exodia Necros is done with you!
That monster is indeed powerful, but only a fool relies on a single monster to win!
This coming from the guy who spends entire episodes raving about the blue-eyes white dragon. Ring, ring! Hello, this is Bot. Hi, it's me, Kettle. Oh, hi, Kettle. What's going on? I just like to say that you're black. Well, I like to say I've been f***ing your wife. Well, well.
What was that? I couldn't hear you over the sound of me owning your ass at card games. Reveal soul demolition. This card allows me to destroy any monsters in your graveyard at the cost of 500 life points each. And I choose the three pieces of Exodia. Ah, Exodia! That's not possible! No one's ever been able to destroy him.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Now, blue-eyes white dragon, attack with white, white. Oh, God, my hand. I don't think it's supposed to end that way. How did I even do this?
Ouch. Retreat, I'll destroy you.
Okay, but could you get me some ice for my hand first?
Ah.
Come on, Kaiba, the film is almost over. We can still make it.
Shut up. I'll never forgive you for that.
Oh, there's no way we'll make that jump. Kaiba, do you trust me? No. Do you trust me? No.
Then jump!
Oh, thank God, Waffle. I knew there'd be one around here somewhere. Where the hell are we? It looks like our real bodies were sleeping in here the whole time. Quick, you've got to wake up Mokuba so we can catch up with the others. Oh, sure. Mokuba. Mokuba, wake up. It's not working, Yugi. Try doing it louder. Right. Mokuba. Nope, nothing, because we have to leave without it. Would you just open his pod?
Noah, what's going on?
I have to leave, Mokuba. I'm going to redeem my character by saving you from the missile that's about to kill everyone.
You mean the missile that you fired at us?
Yes.
The missile that wouldn't be threatening our lives right now if you weren't such a horrible person.
Yes, that missile. But it doesn't matter anymore, because I'm going to save you all and die a hero.
A hero that tried to kill us?
Mokuba, what do you want me to say? I'm sorry.
Oh, you're sorry for firing a nuclear strike at us?
I was in a very bad mood at the time.
Oh, well, I guess that makes everything okay.
Is that sarcasm?
Yeah, I learned it from my brother. You know, the one who doesn't fire nuclear missiles at me.
Wait, stop the plan. You left some main characters back here.
Try to be the kid.
Bro, carry me.
If you insist.
Wait, no, I gave my mind a
Mojo, yeah.
Playing rescue.
If you think you can escape, Seto, think again. I can leave this place with really a lot.
I won't let you.
What? Who the devil are you?
I'm your son, your real son, and I'm the last thing I'll ever see.
I'm still working on a name here.
Noah. My name is Noah.
Wait, don't stop.
Don't worry, Father. Now we can be together for all time. Also, for some reason, I'm naked.
Oh, God, I can feel it on my mind.
The explosion is trying to eat us!
Explodia! It's not possible! Nobody's ever been able to escape him! Activate turbo boost now! My hand again! That was my blue eye summoning hand! Damn you, Explodia!
Well, I guess that's the last we'll see of four kids. It's weird. I'm actually kind of sad to see them go.
Yeah.
After all, they did provide us with hours of entertainment. So what if they censored a few things? They were just doing their job. And without them, we wouldn't have Yu-Gi-Oh! Ridge. So from now on, let's remember them as the guys who gave us fond childhood memories. And unfortunately, the One Piece theme song, "Good night, sweet dubbing company, and a flight of winged Karibo, sing thee to thy rest." Oh, hey, Tristan's back. What was the afterlife like, Tristan?
He was turned into a robot monkey.
I got there.
You're cozy and warm in your bed, my dear. Please go the fuck to sleep.
I sure am glad that's over with. Turns out Noah wasn't such a bad guy after all. Despite all the attempted murder, I mean. Yeah, and since our show's been renewed, we got nothing to worry about anymore. I guess all's well that ends well.
Yay! Once again, friendship saves the day. I love it when that happens. This calls for a group hug. Group hug, everyone. Come on. Get in on this. Group hug. Let me squeeze your bodies together. I promise I won't try to asphyxiate you this time. Hope you guys like hugs. Definitely good hug you're passing on here. Well, okay. But don't expect me to offer another hug anytime soon. I'm just kidding. I'll hug you while you're asleep.
You mean to say you plug yourself into the digital world using kind of digital world? That's not right. That's a different show altogether.
Oh, don't worry. My brother taught me everything he knows about. What? No, he didn't teach me that. No.
I don't always make a bridge series, but when I do, I get banned from YouTube.
Finally, the tedious filler arc is over. Now we can get back to what makes this show so awesome. Tedious card games.
Yugi, can I use your body for a moment? I have to go number one.
Come on, Pharaoh. Last time I gave you permission to use my body, you gave yourself a wedgie and then immediately switched back.
This time I am serious.
Oh, really?
Is this not the face of a man who seriously needs to go number two?
You just said it was number one.
Now it's number three.
What the hell is number three?
I don't know, but I have to do one.
It isn't even a thing.
Give me your body.
Look, guys, Yugi's arguing with his imaginary boyfriend again.
I have one of those too. I call him Duke.
What?
I spy with my little eye something beginning with C.
Let me guess. Is it corpse?
It was Cloud, actually.
Oh, God. I spent no
corpse is in here.
Give it time.
What do you want, Melvin?
I want you to tell me the future.
I'm afraid I gave my Millennium Plot device to Yugi for safekeeping.
Pretty sneaky, sis. Well, then let me tell you the future instead. I'm about to walk out there and send all your little friends to the Shadow Realm. And then I'll come back in here and see that the same thing happens to you. Then you'll have all the time in the world to play I Spy.
Why, Melvin? Why are you doing this to us?
Because shut up.
I spy with my little eye something beginning with phallic.
Yeah,
I think Kyber might be compensating for something here.
What's he compensating for, Joey?
Oh, you know, I think he's compensating for his low self-esteem.
That doesn't seem very phallic.
Just picture that tower in your head, and now picture it inside Kyber's pants. And much smaller. I happen to have a bigger self-esteem than all five of you combined.
I don't have a self-esteem.
That explains why you're hanging out with these losers. Now, I spy with my little eye something beginning with get the f*** into the dual tower.
It's Melvin. No doubt he's going to say the most fiendish and heartless thing you've ever heard.
What a lovely day.
Take that back, you fiend.
In order to decide who you're facing who in the semifinals, I've arranged a one-of-a-kind four-way duel.
A four-way? I've never even been in a three-way before. How am I supposed to know what to do?
Don't worry, Joey. Four ways are simple. Just pretend you're in a two-way and focus on me. Your instincts will do the rest.
Okay, does everything have to be a sex joke with you guys?
Yes.
Yeah, Kaiba's just mad because he's only ever been in a one-way.
Virgins.
Whenever one of us loses life points, we rise towards the top of the tower. The first two people to reach the top will face each other in the finals.
I don't know how you manage it, Kaiba, but you've made this game even more unnecessarily dramatic and complex. Kudos.
Look, I know you're mocking me, but I just killed my own father, so I'm in way too good a mood to let it bother me.
I know that feel.
Hey, Taya, have you been feeling any different since you were possessed by that old guy?
Don't worry, Tristan. There's nothing wrong with my penguins.
Will it?
I mean, there's nothing penguins with my brain.
Will it?
I mean, there's nothing penguins with my penguins.
Oh, okay.
Good luck, everybody. Let's have a nice fun card game.
Take that back, you fiend.
Do any of you guys watch Sesame Street?
I do.
I do. I like it more than he does. And there's a little song I'd like to sing for you. One of these things is not like the other. One of these things just doesn't belong. Can you tell me which thing is not like the others? Before I finish my...
It's Joey, because he sucks at card games.
Yo, what the hell?
I'm sorry, Joey. The song compelled me to answer. Force Reader to attack his life points directly.
I hope you like heights, Wheeler. Oh, what am I even saying? You were already extremely high when you thought you could win this tournament.
So I have to make the trap card. Cock block.
What?
This card gives me the ability to cock block you, Kyber. It's the cock block card. That's what it does.
Yeah, I got that.
Its special effect is cock block.
Stop explaining the card.
Yo, you protected me.
That's right, Joey. You're my friend. And everyone knows that friendship is about activating trap cards to prevent other people from potentially losing a trading card game.
Yay.
That's not what friendship is about at all.
If I had only known our brother was going to grow up to be evil, you think him going totally mental and killing our father would have tipped me off. But no, apparently it didn't. I remember when he first began stealing the Egyptian god cards with the help of his rare hunters.
Man, look at that vault. There must be something really valuable inside. What do you think it is?
Maybe it's gold.
Maybe it's not.
Foolish thieves. What lies in there is way more valuable than gold or jewels. What waits for us inside that vault is our children's trading card.
What? Oh, shit. I didn't set up for this. Game over, man.
Silence! I command you to chill the frig out while I check to make sure the coast is clear.
Nobody on the right. And nobody on the left. Okay, we're good.
I cannot let you do this, Malik.
Ishizu, you're an Egyptian god card? Since when?
You must cease this foolishness, Malik. Come home with me and we'll pretend this never happened.
How do I summon you?
Malik, I am not a trading card. Now come home with me this instant.
Is your special effect being a total bitch? Because that's what you're being.
I'm not a god card.
That's exactly what a god card would say. Thieves, seize her!
I'm sorry you had to come to this, Malik.
An Egyptian standoff. The second most racist standoff of them all.
I paid a lot of money for soldiers who use visible guns. So hand over the rod and come quietly, Malik, or else.
Hey, Steve.
Yes?
What the? And that was your first mistake, Ishizu. Everyone knows that the Steve ratio in the Egyptian militia is absurdly high, especially for a country where Steve isn't even a very common name.
Malik, why are you doing this?
Why? I'll show you why. I spent my whole life slaving away in the Cave of Frigging Wonders, and all I got out of it was this incredibly sexy tattoo. It elevated me from a 9 out of 10 to a 9 and a half out of 10. But that's just not good enough. The only way for me to be a 10 out of 10 on the sexy scale is to become the most evil villain of all time.
Malik, you're not evil. You're just an angry child. Evil people do things like stroke cats while sitting in revolving chairs, or blow up buildings and escape into the night while laughing maniacally.
Yeah, about that.
Malik, no, come back. Odeon.
Hey, Shizu. Sorry for almost killing you back there. Mr. Merrick promised me Tommy Bears.
I command you to eat my dust, Ishizu. Odeon, take us to the nearest Walmart. I require a revolving chair and a kitten.
Yes, Mr. Merrick. Mr. Merrick, can we ride with you?
Oh, get your own breeding motorcycles. Meet you guys at Walmart.
How am I related to him?
Kaiba, listen to me. You must disqualify Melvin at once.
And why is that?
Because he's pure, dark, nasty evil. He put my into a coma last I checked. You did the same thing to Bakura.
Yes, but that's different.
How exactly? He had it coming.
I'm going to slaughter every single one of you.
You're going to tell him to take that back?
Actually, I had no problem with that one.
Get free. Attack Kaiba directly.
I'm going to pretend this never happened, alongside most of GX Summer 5Ds and all of Sexel.
Hey, Kaiba, what's the weather like up there?
It's raining.
The semi-final matchups have been decided! First, Joey Wheeler has called Melvin!
Hello, Susan. I look forward to murdering you in the near future.
My name ain't Susan, man. It's Joey.
I think I know a Susan when I see one.
I'm telling you, man, I'm not Susan.
You will be when I'm done with you.
What does that even mean?
Don't be difficult, Susan.
Utah Kaiba shall be dueling Yugi Moto!
I spy with my little eye something beginning with L.
Is it lovable, fellow?
It's loser.
That's not right, Kaiba. You can't even see Joey from this angle.
Better fasten your seatbelts, guys, because we're headed to the top.
Okay, which button is the seatbelt? Oh, God! I think I just found out what going number three means.
Clowns to the left of me. Jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you.
What I got time for it? One of these things is not like the other. One of these things just doesn't belong. Can you tell me which thing is not like the others? Before I finish my song.
It's Jaden, because he sucks at everything.
Oh, come on.
Sorry, Jaden. I calls it like I sees it.
Here sits the McDonald's hash brown. The side that makes every breakfast sandwich better. Let's all be more like the hash brown. Now get any size hot riced coffee for just 99 cents. Only in the app. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
This show doesn't make references. Everyone else is just referencing me.
I'm warning you, Melvin. Don't even think about pulling any funny business during this duel.
Don't worry, Susan. This is going to be a fun, clean game. No bloodshed whatsoever.
Well, good.
Tell me, would it be better to be burned alive or just asphyxiated?
Yeah, but you just said...
I assure you, both methods are quite clean. No muss, no fuss.
So humble, stop, pineapple head.
Burned alive it is.
This is going to be one satisfying duel. Not only do I get to see the winged dragon of Rye in action, but I also get to watch Wheeler lose in the most important duel of his life. If I still believe in Santa Claus, I think today was Christmas.
Stupid, Kaiba. Santa Claus is real. I know because I met him.
Tristan, we keep telling you, That was a homeless man.
But he asked me to sit in his lap.
Yes, he did.
And I did.
Yes, you did. Merry Christmas, Tristan.
So I have a champion for the kids that I hired.
Why the long face, Susan? Are you worried about that girl I sent to the Shadow Realm?
Actually, I have a long face because I'm a poorly designed anime character.
It just so happens I have a postcard from her right here. It says, Dear Susan, I'm having lots of fun on my vacation. The tentacle monsters have been especially friendly, and I can practically feel myself wasting away to nothing. Hope you're doing well. Thanks for not saving my soul. Sincerely, A. Orr.
Are you here to talk, Melvin, or are you here to duel?
I always thought those were the same thing.
If it makes you feel any better, you'll soon be joining her, because this duel is now a shadow game.
Sento, Melvin's invoking the power of Satan again.
I'll allow it.
This shadow game will be like no other, for in this duel, when we lose life points, the damage will be taken out on our bodies as well.
What happens when my life points reach zero?
That depends. Are you in a good Susan or a bad Susan?
My name is not
a very bad Susan indeed. And when your life points hit zero, you'll go where all bad Susans go. Card game hell.
No, not card game hell.
It's just like the real world, only there are no card games. It's awful.
The shadows are growing impatient, Susan. They're on a very tight schedule. They need to get to work by 9 o'clock.
What are you even saying right now?
It's your turn, Freak Face.
No, right, I summon Scapegoat to protect my life points.
Those are some annoying scapegoats.
Now, clear the warrior. Attack Melvin's blood and take his life points.
Thank you, sir. Would you like another?
Wait, don't you mean, may I have another?
With pleasure.
Wait, no!
This milky guy is knocking farts. Indeed. This duel has more tension in it than Tails' brass straps.
Jiggle, jiggle.
The shadows are hungry. They haven't eaten since breakfast, and they're on a cleansing diet.
Wait.
It's your move, Freak for Brains.
No, okay. I activate a magic card I like to call Question. Because that's what it's called. It's the name of the card. That's why I like to call it that. Question. This card lets me summon a monster at the bottom of my graveyard. Unless you can guess which monster it is.
No. I've been muddling for so long that I completely forgot which monster I destroyed first.
And here comes Kinzo. I remember when I first got this card from Esperoba back in season 2. You know, we're actually a lot alike, Robo Brothers. We both care about our families, even if everybody else thinks we're just a bunch of freaks.
We're not freaks. We are perfectly normal carnival folk. Now, would you like to purchase our baby? We no longer have any use for it.
That baby was worth every penny. I wonder how somebody's getting along with it.
This diamond doesn't deserve a spot on my bum, but it might make a good coaster for my drink.
Hello, I'd like to put a baby up for adoption. Hey, Seto, it looks like Joey might actually win.
Mokuba, if Joey wins this duel, I will gladly give you control of Kaiba Corp.
Yay! I will call it Mokusok, and we will develop frustrating operating systems that nobody wants to develop for.
Yeah, you do that.
Enough of this. It's time to summon my Egyptian god card.
Egyptian god card.
Egyptian god card.
Now to bring forth my great wings, by speaking aloud, the ancient Egyptian chant.
You speak Egyptian, right? What's he saying?
I'm pretty sure he's saying, does anyone know where I can find the train station?
I don't think that's what he's actually saying.
Taya, I'm a pharaoh. I think you'll find that I practically invented the language.
Then why was there a word for trains before trains even existed?
Well, Taya, we also had a word for annoying naggy bitch long before you existed. Go figure.
Such a wise culture.
Arise, Tristan! Arise! Behold my Egyptian god card!
Egyptian god card?
No, Tristan, we're not doing that anymore.
I swear, I have to put up this baby for one more minute. Hello, Serenity. I imagine you're quite worried about your brother right now.
Unless I did anything to be watching him duel. Would you mind watching this baby while I go support him?
Of course, Serenity. Go be with your brother.
Thank God. I mean, thank you, Ishizu.
Hello there, little guy.
This food doesn't deserve a spot in my diaper, but it might make a good coaster for my drink.
Oh, God, what I agree to?
Prepare yourself, Susan. Arrange the wrong of dinner of the chicken.
Okay, Axe. I call Axe.
What? Axe?
You totally hacked that card.
The freak that you say that.
Well, how else would you unlock more trains when you're not even in the Kanto region?
You realize, of course, that you deserve to die for that joke alone.
Totally worth it.
There's no way people can stand an attack like that.
Joey, he's okay!
Now all he has to do is declare an attack and he's won the duel!
Come on, Mokusov!
I've made a terrible mistake.
I gotta win this duel, but I can barely find the strength to stand.
Joey, you must go to the Dagobah system. There you will meet Yoda, the duelist who trained me.
Yoda, Dagobah system?
just messing with you, Joey. I just love to project myself into people's minds and quote Star Wars at them.
I think I'm gonna die, you.
Use the Force, Joey.
What?
Kidding! The Force isn't real, but you should totally believe in the heart of the cards. Because that is a thing.
Joey looks like he's going to collapse at any moment.
No, Joey can still win this game! All we have to do is believe in him with all of our might, and he'll be okay! Believe! 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 Believe!
What the
frick
is this?
Well, that happened. Okay, so, which one of y'all motherfuckers didn't believe hard enough?
Was that? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. What are we doing?
Pharaoh, you just made Joey lose a card game.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did!
Well, you made me lose all the joy in my life. So we're even.
You just cost me my own company, you son of a bitch! Check his pulse, Yuki!
Hey, guys, remember when the chorus said to check his pulse? Wouldn't it be funny if...
He doesn't have a pulse!
I suppose you're going to blame me for that as well, Taya.
Yes, yes! Oh, Yuki, let's go on a date and talk about our friends and friendship and all that stuff!
That's what you sound like.
No, my brother! It's okay, guys, I know CPR.
Wake up! Wake up! Why aren't you waking up?
I'm gonna call a real doctor.
Maybe punching it will work.
If any of you ladies require CPR, then I am fully qualified.
Come on, guys, what's the big deal? I've been dead for thousands of years, and yet nobody makes a fuss over that. Oh, I see. He gets his own stretcher while I have to walk around like everybody else. Is that it? I was dead first, you know. This is BS, man.
You couldn't begin to imagine what monster lurks in my deck.
Tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way? See, the lights are fading, and it is overrated.
Well, you'll find out. I'm about to summon.
Joey, wake up! Duke is making out with your sister! It's really gross! Joey! We have like a whole deep dish pizza and nobody's eating it! Oh wait, you're from Brooklyn. That's not Chicago. You're not from Chicago, Joey! Joey, I farted and it smells really bad! You should wake up and smell it! What else should I say? Joey, there's the vagina! I don't know! Joey, Mai just woke up and she's walking around topless! I don't think we're going to survive! Joey!
In a few hours, the sun is going to rise!
Oh, Now all he has to do is declare an attack. That's all he has to do right there.
I shall call it Focus Off, and we shall make develop things that are developed by me. That's what we'll do.
You know, sometimes people ask me if I play Pokemon. I don't.
Charles, please wake up. Carpet your eyes. Doctor, you have to save him. Quick, inject him before he sees a quick.
I'm sorry. We've done everything we can. Only a miracle can save your friend now.
Then why aren't you using one of those?
I'm sorry, guys. There's some sort of electrical interference preventing us from contacting the nearest hospital. It could be days before we get help for Joey. He doesn't have days.
Huh.
In his current condition, Joey could die at any minute.
Oh, my God. Jesus, where did you come from?
I've been here the whole time.
Oh, I didn't notice you.
We're trying really hard to get Joey some help, but in the meantime, if you guys
are not trying hard enough, young man.
But we're doing everything we can.
Don't you sass me, boy. Go to your room.
I don't have a room. Seto makes me sleep in the ship's exhaust port. It smells really funny in there.
Do not worry, my friends. Soon the Thanos will be victorious, and all will be well again.
Holy shit, where did you come from?
I've been here the whole time.
Weird, I totally didn't see you. I scared the crap out of me.
Yes. So anyway.
Joey was counting on us, and we let him down. It's our fault. It's all our fault.
No more crying, you idiots.
What?
No more crying. I can't have you crying during my duel with Kyla. It will be very distracting, or else we won't be able to defeat Melvin. No doubt he's already hard at work plotting his next cruel scheme.
For you, me, I'm hard.
Damn you, Melvin. You killed Joey, and now you broke my hand. Are there no limits to your evil? Very distracting. No more of that.
Yugi, at last it comes to this. You and me, rival versus rival. One last epic duel to decide which one of us is truly worthy of the title King of Games. I've been waiting so long for this moment.
Didn't I already beat you like a bajillion times? That's not a real number. Yes, you see, they had to invent that number. Because that's how many times I've beaten you. Shut up.
The duel between Nakaiba and Yugi Moto is about to begin. Activate the holographic field.
Hey, what's going on? Behold, Yugi, the duel arena. The location of your ultimate defeat.
Yugi, you're a fool winning big duels trying to play it cool, buddy. I'm gonna screw the rules. You got mud on your face. Big disgrace. Seto Kaiba's gonna put you back into your place. Saying, we'll play card games.
Kaiba, you're a man. You've got no fans. Beat me if you can. Try to summon your blue dragon. It's gonna end just the same. King of Games. And somebody's gonna put me in the Hall of Fame. Saying, we'll play card game.
Try to summon your blue dragon, it's gonna end just the same. King of Games, and somebody's gonna put me in the Hall of Fame.
We'll play, we'll play.